cheese.
Your hair smells good.
Okay. So, cheese. It's good. But, like, it has holes in it. What's up with that? It's not even holy. Like, they don't talk about cheese in the Bible. And, like, why do you eat cheese with wine? It doesn't even make sense. Wine is disgusting. Cheese is so good. And it's so versatile. Like, you can eat it on everything. Like, you can have cheesecake, and that's, like, a dessert. Or you can have cheese with, like, tacos and stuff. And, like, I don't know. Cheese is supposed to be, like, a dairy food, and so it has milk in it. But lactose intolerant people can eat cheese because it's a soured milk product. And apparently, it's, like, not bad for people who are lactose intolerant. I used to be lactose intolerant, but I'm not anymore. So, there's, like, a whole bunch of different kinds of cheese. There's, like, Parmesan and blue and cheddar and Swiss. And most of the time it smells bad, but it tastes good. Mozzarella. That's a big one. It's Italian. That's what they make string cheese out of. Do you know that? String cheese is mozzarella cheese. Okay. So in conclusion, cheese. Yes, this is our song. Yeah.